Servas to play the guitar. I gotta learn the
early this last week. Nearly everybody else was late.
Don't tell them how late we were.
We were so late, we're just not getting here.
No, it's your Friday night.
Yeah, that's true.
Is there any other announcements that we need to make?
I'll say time, I guess. We're going to bring you home now, Portland. And you see me or anything, just I don't have work with them. I have made mine. I don't know if you work 14 hours.
A week or a day?
A week.
Keep in mind, if I run into anybody. Anything else? I want to say thank you for each one of you for being here. I do appreciate your attendance. And keep inviting others. I know most of you do on a regular basis. I appreciate it. Sometimes somebody comes because you invite. Father, we thank you, Lord, for all your blessings. We thank you, Lord, for your love. We thank you for paying the price for our sins. And we pray, Lord, this morning that you will lead, guide, and direct us, that you will help us as we sing praises to your name. We pray, Lord, for those that are in the rest home. We pray, Lord, for those that are ill. We pray, Lord, for your healing touch. For those that have lost loved ones, we pray, Lord, for your comfort. We pray that we will seek to follow you in all things. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen.
Singing a cappella? Okay. Let's go to 333 then. Leaning on the Everlasting Arm.
Can you play Leaning on the Everlasting Arm?
Yeah, just strum. It'll be weird. None of us are that good. Okay. And
what a fellowship, what a joy divine. Leaning on the everlasting arms. What a blessedness, what a peace of mind. Leaning on the everlasting arms. Leaning on Jesus, leaning on Jesus. Safe and secure from all alarms. Leaning on Jesus.
I'm so wonderful.
About 139.
Mm-hmm.
139 at the cross. We're going to sing 1, 2, and 5. Okay.
Oh, alas, and did my Savior bleed, and did my Sovereign die? Would he devote that sacred head for sinners such as I? At the cross, where I first saw the light, and the burden redemption, the purpose of Leads me beside
going to again be our offertory. We'll sing the first, second, and last verses.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I am found. Was blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious is that grace appeared the shining as the sun. We've no less faith to sing God's praise than when we first begun.
Lord, we just want to thank you for letting us be in your house today, Lord. Just take the words that are preached to us today, Lord, and let us strive to put them in our lives and fulfill them. Lord, just take this offering and have us do what you see fit. In your name, amen.
You know this one's singing along. I'm so glad I'm a part of the family.
We have one more we need to sing.
What's that?
It's Karen's birthday, the 11th.
Karen? You just come in here like you have a birthday?
I thought you had to get up here in front of all those.
No. Thank you, kids.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, God bless you.
I can't sing a cappella.
Because
I can't follow the tune that's not there.
The tune is your voice.
I can't follow myself.
Follow him.
That's what you get lost. That's awesome.
Sweet be Lord, have we heard thee calling, come follow me. And we see where the footprints falling lead us to thee. Footprints of Jesus that make the path.
will follow the steps of Jesus wherever they go. Then at last, when on high he sees us, our journey done, we will rest where the steps of Jesus end at his throne.
Mm-hmm.